In this video, I'm going to walk you through the steps to import your existing comments when switching over to Disqus. To get started, make sure you have access to your site's comments and the ability to export them. Here's my test site that currently uses WordPress for comments and its CMS. After installing Disqus on the site, let's import our existing comments over to the new system. Most comment systems should provide a way to export your comment data. If you're on WordPress, you can automatically import comments with the Disqus plugin. Make sure you install the plugin using the automatic installation method. We cover this step in our WordPress installation video, which you can find on our channel. After installing the plugin, head to the Syncing tab, then click Import Comments to start the import process. If you're not using the Disqus WordPress plugin, you can manually export the comments into an XML file from your WordPress admin. To do that, head to the Exports page under the Tools section. You can choose either the All Content or Posts option to export your comments. We recommend the Posts option since it produces a smaller file size. Make sure the export file is less than 50 megabytes. If it exceeds this limit, separate them into multiple files across different time periods. Let's take a quick look at the comments in our export file now. The file follows the WordPress Extended RSS schema, which is the required format for importing to Disqus. Each comment record should contain data like the user's display name, email, and the body of the comment. If you're exporting comments from another platform or creating your own custom XML import file, check out our knowledge base article for a sample file that contains our supported format. We're now ready to import our comments to Disqus. Starting in your Disqus admin, head to Community, then Import. We're going to upload our comments file to the importer. Make sure the file is not compressed before proceeding. Depending on the number of comments you have, the import process can take up to 24 hours to complete. For larger sites, we recommend creating a test site in Disqus to test the import first. This is helpful for debugging any potential issues that might arise later when migrating to your production site. If you'd like to check the import status for your site, head over to import.disqus.com. Here you can find a summary of the import progress, including the total number of comments that have been imported and any potential errors that may have been found. Let's take a look at our site now. You can see that the comments are now appearing in Disqus. If you find that some comments weren't imported, check the import status for more details. After fixing any potential errors in your import file, upload the file again. The import system skips comments that have already been imported and only imports new comments. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information, check out the knowledge base articles we link to in the description below. Thanks for watching.